Philip would start asking his brother Nick to sit on him or use a duster and undust him like a photo frame. Nick seemed to enjoy this game too, so by placing Philip horizontally, he slept and farted on him, and one night Nick even had casual sex on him. His parents started doing the same to satisfy this bizarre fetish of his, so they had dinners on him and occasionally lied down and fantasized on him, and one day a guest even peed on him to make him feel like Fontana di Trevi. Because Philip asked him to. Because his parents allowed it. And Philip laughed and laughed and laughed and loved and loved and loved. But his mother cried and cried and cried and cracked 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 and never forgot that day.